there's a world outside my door. I don't know it anymore. I'm gonna stay here now. I'm gonna stay here now. Close the curtains, cut the lights. March of darkness in my mind. It's gonna take me down. It's gonna take me down. All the roads I've been before, same mistakes, always got me shaking. And all the signs I once ignored, in my denial, I didn't want to face them. I can see clearly.
Gone on the dark, found the dark. going back to that skank. We are, however, going to get our prize because some old man stole our shit. It's kind of fucked up. Fuck me up, Christ Senpai. It's so late, it's early, and sleep is for the weak. Wow. Calling everyone who gets tired weak? You apparently don't understand the value of a good nap. That shit's fucking fire. I'm gonna kill this old man. House of Summer beckons as well? Who else is here? Oh shit! That gremlin was like, fuck this! There. Oh. Oh, you poor bitch. Maybe Senrahin? Also Zordanus and no Leaky.
Who else wants some?
And forget me not once more. And Norwhale. And In Search of Eden. Tell and Bruiser Way. 46 months. Thank you. Hey, Kra, how was your nap? You know what? I never actually nap. I kind of just chilled all day and decided that I was going to make an executive decision and cancel the vampire playthrough on YouTube because that shit's fucking boring. And I don't want to do it anymore. So, there's that. There's that.
What a rough day today in the Christ stream is exactly what I need. So take care, you chill bastard.
Thank you very much, Kaiser. I'm sorry to hear your day was shit. Welcome to the festivities. I'm pretty sure at least 60% of the people here had a shit day as well. Can my fellow shit day havers raise your hand up high? I personally can't. I had a good day for once. It's a rare thing. But whoever else had a shit day, raise your hands. Who else is going to join this man on their shitty day?
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Look at all those people. They're all joining you in shitty matrimony. You're unified as shit brothers because you all have been through the same. You've been through the worst, the stinkiest, and the stickiest. But you can get through this because someday you will not raise your hand when this question is had. Because you will have a good day. Because you drank enough water to sustain a healthy skin tone. I think my game froze. Nope, we're good. I didn't like sitting there for a long time. Either way, I'm proud of you all for being strong and independent. Goddess X of Death. Goddess X of Death, I want you to understand. If there's one thing you don't want to be the goddess of, it's death.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Because death is no fucking bueno, man. Like, oof, that interrupts so many plans. Why not be the goddess of ferns? Or the goddess of beef stroganoff? Or the goddess of cabbage patch? Kid. I don't know anything other than just something so negative and sad. Something chill. Goddess of pumpkins. That's cool, right? You'd be like a Jack Skellington wannabe. Thank you, Cheers. Appreciate it. I wanna fuck up this rabbit, don't mind me. But I'm actually pretty tired. It's a little too early for me to go to bed. A little too early. So, I'm holding out a bit. I don't want to go to bed this early. If I go to bed this early, then it fucks up my shitty sleep schedule. I have to consistently have this shitty sleep schedule. Otherwise, I'll get nothing done. You know what I mean? Yo, Silvando don't fuck. No, he do. But he don't play. Good him. Damn, Veronica too? Shit. Drain magic? You fucking warlock. Damn it, Cry was playing Destiny 2's DLC. Shit! Well, yeah, well, I missed my fucking input, so I don't get the surprise advantage. How do you think I feel right now? Horrible. Yo, Silvano just destroyed those bad bitches, though. I don't think we need to fight these guys. These guys are kind of dropping, like, really fast, so we can walk back with these guys. Let's see here. I do want to check out up there, though. So let's do that. Summon. Oh shit. Hold up. Platforming. Really, really bad platforming. Wait, hello. Come on, video game. You bitch hole. What? If there's one thing I can say, I feel robbed. I don't think I can get up here, guys. Guys, I think I can get up there. Ah, you know what happened. All good. You got it. Yo, B-boy. Come here, babe. I'm gonna fucking ruin this bee. Anyway, hey guys, how have y'all been? Y'all been up to so many hood rat shit this evening? You guys do anything just cause you could? Anything wild? Who fucked up today? Who can honestly think about today and say, yeah, I fucked up today? How about anyone in the audience today? I don't even know what I'm doing with this bee right now. You're holding on this way. Let's see here. Oh. Quite a few fucker-uppers, huh? Well, whatever you fucked up with, just know. I hope you didn't kill anyone. Because that'd be real embarrassing. Yo, I can do this. Go! What? Bee, you are the most worthless thing. If you killed anyone, then you really fucked up. But, oh, hello. Did anyone kill anyone? You better be honest. If you did, you better turn yourself in. That's no good. How dare you counterattack me? Guys, also, I've decided my fishing game is going to have a casino. Because Victory. It needs to have a casino. It's been decided. And it's going to be sick. I hope you guys like it. Where the fuck am I even going to now? I want to go downstairs. Maybe if I go this way and just loop around. Wait, actually, now how would that even work? I feel like I'm being lied to right now by the video game. It happened. Can I go down this way? I mean, like, it looks like I could, but you just don't want me to do it. Okay, that's fine. I'll go the other way. I think this is what I'm supposed to do, actually. Don't mind me. Your boy's being a dumbass. I'm stuck in a tree. Stupid rabbit. What are we betting for, fish? We can do that? Oh, you mean a casino? Nah. You'll just have to get the game to find out. Why did I dismount the beast? I didn't need to do that. For the better be frog jumping race minigame. Ooh, that'd be cute, wouldn't it? Oh shit! The dragon's coming! There's so many bad bitches! remember you have a minivan, my dude. Do I really? Are you sure? Why are you riding a bumblebee? If you were asked in life, hey, would you like to ride a bumblebee? Would you say no? Of course not. So my response and answer to your question is, I was asked, do you want to ride a bumblebee? And I said,
another one bites the dust.
Of course. I got another yellow eye. I bet you're jealous, chat. All right. So, this way, there's fucking, okay. You know what? Something's not right here. Here's a QB, but how am I supposed to climb the mountains of yore? Am I just being really stupid right now? I think I am. What would I need to be for? B, climb the wall. Another one bites the dust. What does that even mean? I ran into Dracolites because I was reading. This is your fault. Where did we get the bee? We went to an inn and we were playing poker. And we didn't. The guy that we were playing, he didn't have any money left. And he was like, well, the best that guy is my bee. And he put the bee on the table and we won. So. That's where we got this bee mount. It's pretty sick. I like him a lot. He jumps sometimes. You don't really see it because he's flying, but he does what he can. You know what? I'm gonna choose to ignore that whole area. Probably not that big a deal. I was gambling again. Don't tell my mom. Actually, my mom would probably just shake my hand. She's hooked on fucking slots. I want to murder him. Fuck yeah. Come here, big boy. I'll fuck you up. Aw, shit. I forgot to press the button. Grubbin, how dare you. Bitch. That's right. Assert yourself, Sylvandale. Alright, team. Give him the cutting edge.
Who else wants some?
A valiant battle. But you were just not good enough. Scumlord. Whoa, look at these dudes. Alright, these guys are made of metal. So, these will be, more of a challenge. Look at him go. Look at him go. It's very nice. I'll give him the same treatment. Give him the cutting edge. Okay, well, you know.
Maybe, we did it, darlings!
Maybe he was having an off day. These things happen. There's gotta be something inside this. I see him up there. Still don't know what those targets are for, but I shoot them. My name's not Hanzo. All that was in here was that hot-ass target. That sexy-looking-ass motherfucker up there. Alright. Don't worry, guys. I'll protect us from the night shining armor. I disturbed him, and then I returned him. I really like this game. There's just something about the simplicity that really makes my gears go, hey, that's pretty smooth. I'm not gonna squeak at all. Even from
did I do
one...
all right?
You did great, Serena. Thanks for existing. Let's see. Sparkles. Museum one. You're basically Saitama now? Oh shit, you're right. I'm One Punch Man's. I'm just too strong. You got some aloe vera. Take it to the fighter who's worried about his skin. You're right. I remember that. I didn't even mean to get that. What's up, Comedy Russell? Someone explain this game to me? It's the JRPG. Comedy Russell, are you an anime guy? Are you an RPG guy? Are you a guy? Yo, I'm gonna fuck this bee up. Oh, you guys wanna see some good shit? Check this out. This is where we're getting gonna we'll go. Okay, here we go. Check it. Chop and churn, baby.
May heaven twin propel the head.
I know. Real cool, right? I'll take that. The guy, I don't really watch anime. I'm an RPG guy, though. Okay, you're an RPG guy, though? Play this game. I would recommend this game to people who like RPGs. That's my opinion, man, and I'm sticking to it. Oh, shit! Oh, honka.
I love you, Cry. Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Thank you very much, dude. Little honk is a big honk of the night. Shit. I appreciate that very much, man. Hope you're having a good night. I'm fucking these guys up. Why, you might ask? I really like to appreciate the weapon models and animations in this game. They're really fucking good. And look at that thing. Imagine a fighting game with this shit. That would be awesome. Is it just me or is the game volume really loud?
Easy!
Ah, shit. I'll let Summer decide if that's true or not. What? Come here, fat boy. Ew, it's disgusting. I'm a little quiet, you think? I could fix this problem right now.